the statistic is roughly 1 out of 6 Americans live below the poverty line, which I know that's you, my fan base generally. Probably 4 out of 6 of my fan base below the poverty line. My friends in Bisbee, 5 out of 6 easily, plus a fraction. But it's not poverty. It's people down here work as little as possible, which is admirable. Just enough to get by. That's below the poverty line, but it's just kind of broke is what it is. It's not poverty. It's insulting to impoverished countries to say 1 out of 6 people live in poverty. That's American standards of poverty, where you still have a flip phone and you're embarrassed to break it out in front of chicks. That kind of disgraceful poverty. You have to watch Walking Dead on BitTorrent. Oh my God. The way I have to live. Gonna roll up the passenger side window with pliers because the handle fell off in your Dodge Neon. You don't have power windows? Wow, you're well below the poverty. It's not world poverty. Like, that's our landfills are third world bling. The other